Hey guys, I figured I'd make a short little video and show you guys where the lost gift is for the quest The Lost Gift. The item is called Bubu Chap's treasure box, and they really don't tell you much to go on this quest, and they just tell you to look for this treasure box that was lost, and it says that it was dropped in the waters near Lulu Forest and not found again. Well, the problem with that is Lulu Forest is all the way up here, so naturally people would think it'd be dropped somewhere in this area or in the water here. But the fact is, it actually must have got dropped in the water, went downstream, and fell down the waterfall and landed down here. So as you can see, I am actually on the lower half of the map. This is where I am. Your best bet is, well, I just ran here from Bubu Village. But make sure that you stay on the lower half, don't stay up in the mountains, or else you won't find this. And even once you get down here, as you can see, this box is tiny. And unless you accidentally hover over it, you're not really going to find it. So there's a couple options you can do. First option is, if you haven't played with your key bindings at all, you can use F8 to select nearest NPC or NPC item, and that's usually the best bet. Just to warn you guys, there are a lot of water spirits down here that kind of pain in the butt, especially for caster class, because they will silence you. But anyways, as you can see, if I spam F8, I'll select it. Problem is, it will also I'll select all the NPCs. So it's kind of annoying, but that's one way to do it. The other way to do it, let me detarget it. So you can do backslash select Bubu Chap's treasure box. I'll put that command in the more info below the video. You just spam that over and over again by type it out once, hit enter, hit up on your arrow key when you have your chat open, and you can just keep spamming it by pushing the up arrow. It'll resend the message that you just typed. You can also, of course, make a macro for that. So, but here's the item. Now I can just go turn it in, get my rewards. Again, the original quest comes from Bubu Village right here. Lost gift for Bubu Chap, and the quest item is all the way over here below the waterfall. So when you look at the waterfall, it's left hand side, it's kind of hidden in the plants right here. And again, I'll have that select command in the video below. Hope this helps you out. Make sure you hit that like button, share it to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. As always, I hope to see you guys in game.